Hello guys, in this video you will see this new IoT development board from Bolt IoT. Let's get started. This is the Bolt IoT development board. This will be powered with a micro USB power adapter with an operating voltage of 5 volts and 1 amp. Here we can see the micro USB port, and here you can see 3.3 volts voltage regulator, which is the operating voltage of this board. Here on the back side you can see ESP8266 module. On the left side of it there are 4 pins. These 4 pins are the digital pins, and here on right side you can see the TX and RX pins, which are used for serial communication with this board. And below that there is the A0 pin, which is the only analog pin on this board. Below at 0 is the another digital pin, and these 3 pins are for power supply. We have 5 volts and 3.3 volts on the ground. This ESP8266 module is a bandwidth of 2.4 GHz. Now let's see how to set up this board with the cloud. Install Bolt IoT setup from Google Play Store if you are using the Android device, or iOS App Store if you are using Apple device. After installing the app, register your account in the Bolt IoT. Now click on Bolt IoT app and click on add device. Now connect a power adapter to your Bolt IoT board. Here you can see the two LEDs which are blinking there. Once you have power off the Bolt device, blue LED on the Bolt will begin to blink slowly and the green LED will be off. When the blue LED is blinking slowly, it means that the Bolt is now transmitting own Wi-Fi hotspot network and is ready to set up via Bolt IoT app on your phone. Now click on the symbol and click ready. Now give permissions to the app. Here you can see the device name, which you can see here. After correctly setting up this Bolt device, click on continue. Here you can see the Wi-Fi networks. I am connecting to my home network and enter the password. After entering the password, click on connect button. Here you can see the setup is completed. Now you can also see there are two LEDs lighting on the board constantly. One is the blue light and another is the green light. Now click on done. Now you can see a green mark here, which indicates the device is online. Now the setup is completed. Now we can assign the task to the board at the cloud dashboard. Now let's see what is unique in Bolt IoT. We can program the device from remote location. We can build and run machine learning applications with IoT. We can program a large batch of devices with a single click to run all devices with same application. And lot more we can see in further projects with this Bolt device. That's all in this video. In the next one, we will build a simple temperature monitoring application with this device. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.